गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स. सो एज वी आर लर्निंग एडवर्ब, फॉर दैट यू हैव टू टेक आउट योर वर्कशीट. सो दैट डे वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड आवर हाफ पार्ट, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कम्प्लीट आवर रिमेनिंग पार्ट. सो हियर रीड द सेंटेंस, कम्प्लीट द सेंटेंसेस विद द करेक्ट डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स फॉर एक्शंस. रीड द सेंटेंसेस अलाउड. There are some adverbs in the box. You have to read it very carefully. Gently, neatly, bravely, carefully, correctly, and safely. These adverbs you have to use in the given sentences. Okay? So what are the ly words? Li words. Adding ly to the end of an adjective turns the word into an adverb. So there are some adjectives and for that we added ly, so it turns into adverb. Okay, and adverbs tells more about the action words, means verbs. Okay, so let's start. Sita always drives carefully. How does she drive? Carefully. So right here, carefully. 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 The next sentence is, the soldiers fought bravely. Right here, bravely. BRAVELY. You can see here, I am using ly at the end of this word. Okay, Raju solved the sum correctly. CORRECTLY, correctly. Reena writes neatly. NEATLY, neatly. The five number sentence is, the wind blew gently. GENTLY. The wind blew gently through her hair. Okay. And the last sentence is, the bridge is strong. The train can cross safely. SAFELY. The bridge is strong. The train can cross it safely. These six sentences you have to use. You have to write in your notebook. So this is your homework. After that, we are going to solve our grammar book. For that, we require your grammar book. Open your grammar book and page number 44. Page number 44. Read the heading. The topic name is ly words. Ly words. Look at the pictures. Read the sentences. You can see there are some pictures with the sentence and try to read the sentences. The first sentence is, the soldier fought bravely. The soldier fought bravely. I can run quickly. Ritu skates beautifully. The sun shines brightly. So here you can see bravely, quickly, beautifully, brightly. These are the adverbs. Okay. So what are the adverbs? Adverbs tell more about the doing words. So here you can see the doing words. Here you have to see doing verbs. Fought, run, skates, shine. These are the verbs, means action words. Okay. So as I told that adverbs tells more about the verbs. Verb means action words. Okay, is that clear? So now let's solve some examples from this book. Read the question. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. So again there is one help box with the adverbs. So read it carefully, neatly, carefully, properly, slowly, quickly, loudly, beautifully and soundly. These adverbs you have to use in the given sentences. First you have to observe the picture carefully and use it adverb. So the first A, page number 44, grandfather walks slowly. Right here, slowly, S-L-O-W-L-Y, slowly. How does grandfather walk? Slowly. The child is sleeping soundly. Here you can see S-O-U-N-D-L-Y, soundly. The next is, he is writing a letter neatly. So right here, neatly, N-E-A-T-L-Y, neatly. Number D, always cross the road carefully. Okay, carefully. The next sentence is, run quickly. If somebody is back of you, you have to take action quickly. So run quickly, there is a mouse. So the boy is started running quickly. She danced beautifully. How does she dance? Beautifully. Just take the help of help box, okay? Beautifully. Number G, do not eat fast. Chew your food properly. Okay, and the last sentence is, the dog is barking loudly. Okay, I hope you understood. So just I told you what is your today's homework. Today you have to write 6 sentences. Means you have to copy from your worksheet. These following sentences you have to write in your notebook. Bye. Have a nice day.